Good morning, student. Today we will see. Do you remember? So open Facebook page number 2. We will solve the example. Okay. So first question, complete the counting. Okay. So we have to complete this counting. So first numbers are here 51. Then two blank places are here. Then 54. Then we have to complete this number series. So we can see this is the forward counting because the numbers are growing every time. Okay. So after 51, 52 comes. So I am writing here 52, 53, 54 is already given. Then after 54, 55, then 56, 57, 58. 59. Understood? Next question. See, 89. Year 93, 96. These are also forward counting because numbers are growing. Okay. So 89. After 89, 90. After 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97. Okay, next C1 65, here 62, 59, and 57. So we can see here the number is becoming smaller every time. Means this is the backward counting. Okay, so backward counting. So before 65, 64, before 64, 63, 62, 61. 60, 59, 58, and 57 is already given. Okay, then next D1, 42, year 39, year 35. Here also the number is becoming small every time, so this also backward counting. So 42, so before 42, 41, before 41, 40, 39. 38, 37, 36, 35, and 34. Understood? Okay. Then next question, what comes after? Okay. So here we have to write the next number. Okay. So 59 is given number. After 59, when we add 1 into 59, then we will get 60. So after number of 59 is 60. After 71, 72. After 94, 95. After 82, 83. After 90, 91. And after 38. Now third question, what comes before? So we have to write here the before number. Okay? Before number means you have to write consecutive number. Okay? So here 59 number is given and we have to find the before number of 56. Okay? So before 56, 55 comes in number series. So here write 55. Okay? Here next 34. And we have to find the before number of 34. So before 34, which number comes in number series? So see, 31, 32, 33, 34. Okay. So in number series, 33 comes before 34. So 33 is the before number of 34. Next, see, 61 is given and we have to write the before number of 61. Okay, so see here 58, 59, 60, 61. So before 61, 60 comes in number series. Okay, so before number of 61 is 6060. Okay, next 72 number is given and we have to write the before number of 72. Okay, so see, 71, 72. So 71 is the before number of 72 because it comes just before of 72 in number series. So 71 is the before number of 72. Next number 99. Okay, so see the number series 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. So before 99, which number comes in number series? That is 98. So 98 is the before number of 99. Okay? Then next number 43. So 43 number is given and we have to find which is the previous number of 43. So see here 41, 42, 43. So before 43, 42 comes. So 42 is the before number of 43. Next instruction, what comes in between? So here in this question we have to find the middle number. Two numbers are given and we have to find which is the middle number or between number. Okay, so see 56 and here 58. So in between these two numbers, which number is here? So we have to find that. So in number series see 56, 57, 58. So in this two number 57 comes. Okay, now 56, 57, 58. Okay, so 57 is the between number of 56 and 58. Next 73, here blank place is there and here 75. So in between 73 and 75, which number comes? See here 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. So in between these two numbers 74 comes. Okay, so 74 is the between number of 73 and 75. Next C1, here 82, 84. In between these two numbers, see number series 81, 82, 83, 84. So in between these two numbers 83 comes. So it completes 82, 83, 84. Okay, here see 91 and 93, these two numbers are given. Okay, and we have to find the middle number. Okay, so see series is 91, 92, 93. So in between these two numbers 92 comes. Okay, then E1, 62 and 64. And we have to find the middle number. So series is that 61, 62, 63, 64. So in between these two numbers 62, 63, 64. Okay, now it complete. Then next 41 and 43. Okay, we have to find the middle number. So 41, 42, 43. So here 42 will come. So it completes the series 41, 42, 43. Next instruction, put smaller number, bigger number or is equal to sign. So you know that while comparing the number, the open side of this sign should be at the greater number. Okay, and if both numbers are same, then we use is equal to sign. So here first we will compare this two number, here 59, here 32. So this both number are 2-digit number. So first we have to compare the 10 place digit. Okay, so in 59, 5 is the 10 place digit. In 32, 3 is the 10 place digit. So 5 is greater than 3. So 59 is greater than 32. So you know that the open side of this sign should be at greater number. Okay, so this sign we will use here. Here next 68 and 29. So compare 10 place digit, here 6, here 2. So 6 is greater than 2. So this 68 is greater than 29. So use this sign, means open side of this sign should be at greater number. Then next number 95 and 74. So here 10 place digit compare first, 9 and 7. 9 is greater than 7. So this number is greater than this number. So 95 is greater than 72. Next D1, here 75, here 82. Compare the 10 place digit, okay, because these are 2 digit number. So here 7, here 8, okay. So 8 is greater than 7, so 82 is greater than 75, okay. So use this sign, means open side of this sign should be at 82. Next number, here 11 and another side also 11. So these both number look like same, okay. So values of these two numbers are same, so we will use is equal to sign, means 11 is equal to 11. Next, here also same, 63 63. So which sign we will use? Is equal to, understand? Then next, here also same, 10 10, means we will use is equal to sign. Next, here 54, here 20. So these both numbers are 2 digit number, so compare 10 plus digit, here 5, here 2. So 54 is greater than 20. Okay, next I want 28 and 98. Okay, so here compare the 10 plus digit, 2, here 9, 9 is greater than 2. So 98 is greater than 28. So use this sign, okay. Got it? I hope you understand. Next question we will solve in next period. Thank you.